Consano de gozare. Hey there, guys. How's it going today? Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you all. It's me, your bunny samurai, Hayabusa Sanomoi de gozare. So, hey there, guys. Happy start of your weekends. I hope you all have a great week, a great weekend ahead of you. May you enjoy by, you know, going outside, enjoying your free time with your friends, family, or even by yourself. You know, the usual. Okay, so today is time for more Lunar again, after a while. Last time we've been choose one of the cities there, you know, we got one of our predicaments currently is that the Thieves Guild is one of the cities that I forgot the name stole our dragon wings that allow us to travel to you know, previous cities that we've been before. So in order to get it back, we need to get some. You had to go through some tests in one of the cities, the one that separated out the other ones. But then the guy there that was beaten from the Thieves Guild said that we need to go to Demon Spire in order to get the treasure, so you can get back to the Thieves Guild Master and then get back our dragon wings. Hi there, Esper, welcome in. How are you doing? Hope you're having a great day so far. Oh yes, I tend to be more time on your Armored Core 6 stream, you know, the one that I attended before, but I was so dead tired that I couldn't go any longer. But regardless, I hope you had a great stream back in the day. But okay guys, so let's continue here with the game. Let's go. We are in Demon Spire. We're probably gonna have some warp panels here, just like Pokemon and whatsoever. Oh no? Okay. Pretty basic so far. Okay. Cannot activate more than once, okay. Okay. Let's go. Journey from the outside, this place is at least 6 stories tall. But where are the stairs? I'm not going to let those goons beat me to the top and take my treasure away. Well, it's technically not mine until I steal it, but you know what I mean. Okay. What do we have here? Huh? It's empty. Okay. That's strange. I feel like I've already come through this place several times before. No matter how long I wander around, I can't find the sure way to go up. What's the deal with this place? Another one empty. Oh, maybe they will trigger some stuff. What? Okay. I thought I couldn't go here. Alright. The Thieves Guild has never been able to plunder Demon Spire, and that's why the boss sent us here. We're the best of the best. If anyone can loot this joint, it's us. So make sure you stay out of our way. Okay. What do you think Demon's treasure looks like? I wonder if it's that. No, maybe it's... Hey, I know how exciting it can be to steal, buddy, but it's not that exciting. I don't know, Kyle. I've seen you pretty excited after stealing a kiss from me. Empty. Okay. What did you have here? Okay, let me go back real quick. Let's see. Okay, alright. We can go through. pretty quiet now. Okay, yeah. Ah, they must just reset it. Pile of books here and there. Nothing triggers. I wonder if they are here just for decoration. It seems so. Yeah. Those books are here just for scenery. Okay. I, Daemon, have granted you the privilege to tread within these sacred walls. However, if you wish to proceed any further, you must answer my question. What is the source which allows our world to be created by the hand of Altina? I have a question of my own. What the hell are you talking about, your fruitcake? I was about to ask something like that myself. Shouldn't a brilliant student like you know the answer to this one, Nash? Of course I do. You don't sound too sure, Nash. Alex, why don't you let Mia try to answer that instead? Let's give him a chance. You say you know the answer, Nash. So, let's hear it. Alex, every once in a while, I am reminded of your great wisdom. I only wish others in our group appreciated your intellect. The answer is the Magic Guild. Now let us pass. Why, look at that! Absolutely nothing happened. But I know you managed to come out of this with your ego fully intact and overinflated. This doesn't make any sense. Perhaps the old man didn't hear me clear enough. I said, the Magic Guild! Actually, your answer was incorrect. My mother spoke to me of this subject long ago. The answer is magic. You are correct. You may proceed. Mia, if you knew the answer, you should have told us sooner. I'm sorry, I really did think Nash knew the answer. Yeah, Cat. At least she was showing me the proper respect. Mia simply prefers not to boast of her intelligence. Too bad it can't be that way, but brain. What's that supposed to mean, you overtenacious shoplifter? Both of you, shut up! This is the time of or other place to compare your egos. We have to get back to the task at hand, namely find our way to the top. Okay, let's go. Hi, Anders, welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Oh, there's some enemies now. Okay, let's fight. Let's face them. Mummy clown. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Power sweep. Flame circle. Nice. Yeah. Flame attacks are the way to go. Jessica, level up. More mummies. 5 of 10. I don't think that I have to use this magical on them. Just using fire one is gonna be good already. King. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, just like that. Nash, level up. What's this? Bat Knight, oh yeah. It kinda looked like helmets, so I was right on that, on the regard. Okay. Just see how strong they are here. Oh gosh, you didn't do a thing. Yeah, pretty high defense. Flight tackle, oh. Not as hard as I imagined. Oh yeah, most of the enemies are weak against magic. Mia, level up. So we can spare our physical attackers then. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, pretty simple. A satellite. Okay. Some mummy clones. Okay. Alrighty. A starlight, nice. Bat Knight, some mummy clones. Sting. Yes, they're gonna be far away. That's okay. That's the end of them. Another sunlight, nice. And more sunlights. Time to go back. The passage right here has been opened. See here. Okay. Cellites. Just in seeking cellites restores your MP, right? Yeah, it's good because usually buying them is so goddamn expensive, at least in the beginning of the game. So getting a lot of them by doing battles is a great way to save some money. A very welcoming saving method. Yeah, just for have some calcium here, let's save the game as well. There's essentially just those two kinds of enemies. At least for now. Okay, let me apply these stretches here. Not this one. Here. Okay. I hope things can become faster this time. Let's implement this one here. Much better. So you don't have to manually do the inputs all the time. Go back. How much MP do you have? Quite plenty. Oh, you bastards. Those bats always target me, eh? That's amazing. Juice allies, nice. And Alex has level up. Has leveled up. Some small amount of evolution here. The biggest stat that has increased is his HP by 5 points. Oh man, she didn't target right. I was expecting one of the CPU here, because manually you could make all of them be defeated at once. Nash has left for the... Kaio has leveled up. Jessica has leveled up. Okay, here comes the mummy from behind. Wait, attack from behind? Reminds me of the Star Ocean to the end of. Oh, come on, CPU, you can do better than it. Just look at that, I could have defeated all the three mummies at once, but no. The CPU has some bad targeting issues here. I just want to save some MP, dude. This is all I ask you for here. Oh, nice. Now they're fast enough to defeat them. Defeat them out here. Ding. Let's go here. Right. Okay, these ones will require me to do this. Wait a second, let me... Nah. Let's go. Thank you. Mia has leveled up.
Oh boy! So many enemies here! Ha ha ha!
Okay. Let's go. Okay. This good target team. Like this. I knew that guy would do that. Hola. Okay. Bring it on. Let's take a look here. Okay, you can hit the now actually. Right. Nice. Let's push you here. Okay. Dialogue. To proceed further, you must demonstrate your mental fortitude by answering my question. People who rely entirely on force shall ultimately be destroyed by force. What? We can't use force? Calm down, Kyle. If you had listened for us, you'd know he didn't say that. Please continue, Demon. But the person who controls force can avoid it altogether. What controls force? What kind of game is this, old man? If I know the answer to that one. Come on, Alex, let me handle this. I don't think this is a question that Kyle can answer. She's right, Alex. You can't place your fate in the hands of this brain-dead brigand. Don't seek your nose where it does belong, Nash, or you might get it cut off. Calm down, Ichu. Alex, this is your call. I think I should be able to try. Let's put our fate next. Okay, let's go, Kyle. Let's give Kyle a chance. Huh, you see that, Nash? Us real men stick together. Okay, old man, are you ready for the answer? Here it comes. Yeah! You are incorrect. Can't say I'm surprised, Kyle. Are you starting to understand what Demon said about force? Let's hope he does. I don't think he'll survive smacking into that mesh bear again. Jess, save the electro tumor here it comes back. If it comes back. Ugh. Not that I wouldn't mind seeing that spectacle again. But are you ready for the real answer? Let's hear your guess, Nash. The answer's demo is skill. Skill controls force. You are correct. You may proceed. Well, it's good to see you come through once in a while, Nash. It was quite impressive, Nash. Thank you, Mia, but it really was an easy question. At least for me, anyway. You just got lucky, Magic Boy. I guarantee it's gonna run out soon. Don't be so grumpy, Kyle. He knows he got to pass the barrier, which is more than you can say. Okay, let's go. Oh, some scary ogres here. Hell beasts. Okay. Mm-hmm. closest then. Okay. You just move it on. Okay, those guys are weak against physical attacks. Where do you get on? The street now. Things. Let's go. Oh, was too far. Okay, so you've decided to just go for a stroll, huh? Let's get this going then. Okay. Too strong.
I should well have used one of my skills here.
Killing fruits. Salite. Ritual garments. I guess I can use it. Ceremonial wrong. Purified garments. I didn't know I got so good equipment here for her. As the fire burns away. Let's use a leather blade now. Let's do this. Cool. You guys take that. Didn't do much damage. Less than I expected. Let me try some magic here to see how it fares against them. Yeah, nothing special. Bye bye. Okay, gotta restore her health here. Where's my thing I need here? King? Need to go to here. Let's get going. Right. Flash cut. Oh yeah, such a waste of MP.
Why?
I am ready for you. Bring it on. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay. That's too good here. Let's go. That's cool. There are some goblins here right now. Evil Cyclops. So the ones that I've defeated before were good ones? Okay, let me use the stretches here again. Okay, not bad. Oh, this guy is still alive. Battery gaze. No problem. Let's go. Peekaboo. X wasn't required for this one. 15. That's just 2 this time. Okay, it's not here. It's in another direction. I know exactly where it is. Just a second here. Home into the next level. Not much, in fact. I can do a bit longer so I can level up them. Lightning! Just leveled up. Electro Shower, nice. New magic skill. Let's just save the game. First lightning, okay. This is a better one. Let's go. Groovy. didn't do much damage because of snow. Enemies resistant to magic skills. Yeah, I need to go to the upper left, right part here. Lightning. Electro shower. Blizzard. Bye-bye. Nice, some items. How much is the next level here? Not much, in fact. Oh. Need to restore her HP here. Go. Critical. Alex has leveled up. Let's hit off them. Oh no. Actually, here. And you go here. Lightning. Okay. Another lightning. Got to restore HP with Jessica. Let's go. Oh, but it wasn't needed. Connect to his next level, okay. Around the corner. Now we go here. Another library. Nothing to read here, just part of this of the scenery. Okay, now I need to go to do all the way back to where I came. So I can go to the next level. Nice, they're going to kill her. Predictable! Just like Geese would say. Registar! At least I'm not going to lose my XP that they're gonna give her. Yeah, Kyle has leveled up. To the next level. Okay. Level 23, okay. They are around level 23 often. Critical. More lightning. Of course, you're gonna hit her with this. for me, eh? Take this. Oh, this guy's still alive, huh? Bye. Jessica has leveled up. Now we need to go here. Wait a second here. Okay. Okay, a little bit more and I can start ignoring those guys since the amount of XP they're gonna give me is gonna become very scarce and not worth, you know, depending resources on them. Bring it on. Let's go. Still one remaining here. Bye bye. Mia has leveled up. She learned flame blasts. Okay. Yeah, I can simply ignore them. They won't give much XP now. Let's see. Just start with this stuff here. Save the game. Cool. Humst. That man seems to be in a great deal of pain. I wonder if he has a stomachache. I bet he was I bet he was eating stuff off the ground and got sick. I'm pretty sure you're the only one who does that sort of thing, Kyle. Yeah, who else would do something like that in this day and age? Alex, why are you reacting like this? What's wrong, Alex? Nothing. Let's leave this sick little conversation behind and get on with things. We'd better find out what's really wrong with that guy on the floor. Are you feeling ill, sir? It's nothing. I'm busy. Go away. Well, excuse us for caring. Don't worry about this guy, Alex. If he says he's okay, then he must be okay, right? Besides, there's already a staircase, so let's go. Wait just a minute. You are... priestess, aren't you? Well, yes. Only priestess of the goddess Altina is allowed to wear those robes. It's your job to help people in distress, isn't it? So use one of your healing spells to teach you. Quick! What are you babbling about? When we asked you a second ago, you said it was nothing. That was then and this is now. Let this healing spell fly, sugar! Until I know the cause of your pain, I don't know what kind of magic to use. Please tell us what's wrong. My stomach just started hurting all of a sudden. I swear it's not because I ate that cookie lying on the floor over there. Alright. You ate something on the floor and you got a stomachache, right? By the goddess, this is stupid. What should I do, Alex? Help this guy out or just get back to find the next door? I feel bad for him, let's help. His pain seems genuine, Jessica. Please help him. Come on, Alex, this guy's a jerk. And I tend not to want to help anyone who yells at me. Please, Jessica. Alex wouldn't have asked if he didn't think it was the right thing to do. Okay, you're right. I should help him, regardless of his lack of social skills. Your actions were correct. You may proceed. Not that I'm impressed by your performance thus far. I'm not impressed by your last test, Damon. That wasn't fair. Young lady, you are hardly in a position to tell me what. I may have helped you because Alex said to, but I really hate people who abuse someone else's good intentions. I don't want to hear any excuses. If you ever do that again, I'm going to leave you looking like a pile of shredded newspaper, you hear me? I'm sorry, please don't hurt me. I feel much better now that I've got that off my chest. Okay, let's go. Jazz, your mood swings are more violent than a hurricane. What did you say? Nothing, my darling Jessica. Oh, great. Now you're telling me to now you're talking like that boatman, too. Knock it off, will you? Alright then. Let's move along. Okay, so now the enemies have spawned here. Let's see how good can the Cyclops give me XP again. Okay, now we have Flame Blast. It's just one target, I see. I spend it. Thunder fire damage, half it. who needs it the most?
Maybe him. Okay.
Let's go. Battery gates. Oh, it got petrified. Oh, I used fire circle instead of the fire blast instead of the other one. Critical. Ding. Let's go here. Let's use Zephyr Blade. Yeah, let's use your ultimate attacks here. Let's go. Thunder Rain. Ding. Another Sunlight. Okay, bring it on. Okay, let's go. Spirit Bandana. Enhances magic. Before Nash down. Here we go. Here. Denied. sobriety. Let's go here. Okay, and let's go back down. Oops, couldn't avoid this one. Can go here. Oops. What about those blocks? If you wish to proceed further, you must make a decision. In making your way to the spire, who was the least helpful? You must yield then to me as a prisoner. What the hell are you talking about? None of us are going to be a prisoner, Daemon. Either you surrender your weakest member or you shall perish. You didn't mention how much I hate your guts, old man. This is a real problem, Alex. How are you going to decide which one of us becomes Daemon's prisoner? We can't decide because none of us was the least helpful. We made it this far by working together, Alex. That's true, but I don't think Daemon cares. So what are you going to do, Alex? He can't have Kyle. We can't let him have Kyle. Then who? Definitely not Jessica. I guess we can't let him have Jessica either. Well, then who's going to be? Absolutely not Mia. I guess Mia's not a good choice either. Of course it's not, we'd never do anything like that to her. But who's left? We need Nash, let him have Nash. Oh gosh. I thought that Alex would offer himself to them, not having Nash as the last option. I won't give up Nash! Alex, the only one left is... I'll be Daemon's prisoner. I can't let anyone else be Daemon's prisoner, so I will go instead. Alex, you can't be Daemon's prisoner. None of us would be here without you. Are you sure you can make Nash go as Demon's prisoner? He's the most useless person here if you think about it. Still a tomcat. The only one who's helped... more than I is Mia. It will be impossible for you to overcome the obstacles ahead if you don't... if you do not work together. Oh. Okay, let's go then. Just lightning on her. Like you always do.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Easy. You said yourself, without your combined efforts, you would never have advanced this far into the spire. Now that you fully understand the importance of cooperation, you may proceed to the next floor. If this crusty old coot messes with our minds one more time, I'm gonna get really angry. You're not the only one, Jazz. If I grind my teeth any harder, they're gonna crack. Please calm down, you two. All that matters now is that we can continue to the next floor. Is it just me, or is it usually peaceful on this floor? I don't feel any nearby magic, but I think Kaio's wise to be suspicious. Maybe the monsters ran away because they heard we were kicking butt and taking names. I think it's better to use some items here. Sleeping here again. Cool. Maybe Demon gave up on the test because he knows we're just past it now. That would be nice now, but I think we should stay alert until we reach the top. Yeah, what Mia said, cat. Well, excuse me for thinking positive, Nash. What the heck is this? A piece of rock? A potato? What is this? A big lump of clay? And what are you supposed to do with this exactly? You will sculpt the clay into an image of what you consider to be a priceless treasure. However, if your creation fails to impress me, you shouldn't be allowed to enter my private chamber. The lamp's too big for us to scoop it alone, so the five of us have to work together. Hey, what about me? Since you can't make our own treasures, one of us will have to direct the others. I'm the resident brigand and treasure expert, so I think the choice is obvious. Unless someone has a problem with that. Jess? Yeah, I do. We all have to make the decision, Kyle. And you just have to make us something worthless anyway. Indeed he would. Whereas I live in Vane, the most beautiful city in the world. I overflow with unsurpassed artistic sensibility. Back off, Eglangelo. The last thing I need is you and Kaio to have a narcissist duel. Mia, who do you think you should decide what to make? Well, since you have no idea what to impress them on, I believe we should take turns guiding our scripting efforts. I knew Mia was the smartest of Okay, Alex, who is going to be the first leader? Let's not pick Kaio for this one. Not Kaio. Then who? What about Jessica? What do you think, Jessica? Would you mind being the leader? I won't disappoint you, Alex. My sculptor is going to leave Demon's jaw on the floor. What are you going to make? Something that's been important to me since I was a child, Mia. Jess, I don't think Demon's will be involved by a sculpture of your teddy bear, do you? Zip it, big boy! That looks good, Alex. Kaio, you'll be scooping clay, not stone. Be a little more gentle. Come on, Ash. You need to work well with others. Mia, could you help out now? No, you're working a little too slow. Hey, Jess, don't tell me that's supposed to look like some sort of necklace. That's right, it's a necklace that my mother bought for me when I was a little girl. But necklaces are for cute girls. Don't you remember that the time you told me how beautiful this necklace looked on me, Kaio? I remember when you used to give me compliments like that all the time. Jess, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. Sometimes I think you forget I even have feelings, Kaio. I said I was sorry. What else do you want? You have done well, but not well enough to impress me. Redouble your efforts and try again. Okay, Alex, who's going to be the leader this time? Not Kaio. Not Jessica. Oh yeah? Who else do you have in mind? I think Mia is a good choice. Mia, I think you should lead us. Are you sure, Alex? I never done anything like this before. You work too much, Mia. You do just fine. Thank you now. Well then, what should I make? Just make something that you really like, Mia. Something you consider a treasure. Alright. I know what I want to make. Alex, make that prettier. Kaio, please try to be serious. Hold that part up, Jessica. Nash, I think you could be trying harder. Now, if you're tired, you can take a rest. Mia, what's this? It's Gorgon Ghidorah. Isn't he just the most adorable thing you've ever seen? I love Little Gon. I had no idea you had such a fondness for monsters, Mia. You think I'm weird, don't you? But he's so cute. Look at his round body and his bad little eyes. He just makes me melt. Don't you think he's cute, Jessica? He's certainly unique. Don't you think so, Kaio? You really want to know what I think? If this thing were any uglier, it'd be my butt. What the hell? The next time you cover my mouth like that, Nash, I'm gonna gnaw your fingers out. There's no need for you to be so rude to me, Bragant. You're only going to hurt her feelings. Stop it, Ichu. Don't fight in front of the cute little gun. You have done well, but not well enough to impress me. Redouble the efforts and try again. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's not pick Kaio. No Jessica. No Mia. I don't think you should pressure Mia into being the leader. We're running out of choices, Alex. Who are you going to pick? I think you should pass on Ash. Not Nash. Definitely not Nash. Tien's going to be. I guess I'll be the leader. Well, perhaps I could try. Wait, so what are you going? Of course, this to me, Alex. Pay attention, Alex. I told you not to do like this. Kyle, you suck. Use so much clay there, Jessica. They are not that big. Nash, are you sure that you want to take a break? Where do you go, Mia? Oh, it's Luna. It's a Luna doll. It's just beautiful, Alex. It really looks like the goddess. Well, of course it does. You had me to fix all your mistakes. This is indeed a beautiful treasure. You have passed the final test. Alex, I was trying to make a statue of Luna, but everyone else thinks it's a goddess. Oh well, I guess I should have said that as a compliment. Yeah, it's really cute. Really cute. You need to explain why you have come. Here's the book you seek. Got Thieves' Guide. The Way of the Thieves. Will you read us a few pages, Demo? Row 1. Always be careful. Row 2. Don't be caught. Row 3. See rows 1 and 2. What? How is reading that going to help anyone be a thief? Alex, you are the one who seeks to become the Dragon Master, are you not? Yes, I am. Yes, of course you are. You have your green eyes. I believe it would be in your best interest to read other books in my spire. You must work diligently to absorb all the generations of knowledge amassed within them. I shall remove the magic seals that prevent them from being read by those who have not... for those who have not requested me. It's an honor to be allowed into your library, Lord Daemon. Take it, Nash, but you have earned your access to these tomes. Besides, knowledge is meaningless if it's not shared with others, even if that knowledge is difficult to accept. You will learn it this to be true, Alex, and you must prepare yourself for it. You should return this book to the Thieves Guild quickly, Alex. Your time is increasingly precious. How does he know all this stuff about us, Alex? I have lived for a very long time, but there's much in this world I have yet to fully understand. But you are the keeper of the world's knowledge. How much is there left for you to learn? Many things, child. So very many things, but especially about people. I finally isolated myself here because I found myself so very frustrated with human behavior. I wonder if your plan to train the book I gave you for the White Dragon Wings is wise. I don't care what Daemon says, he does know everything. Just a second here, guys. Okay. Let me just do something here real quick. Okay. I just wanted to remove the charger from my phone. Okay. Sorry. Sorry. Okay, let's continue. It has been said that the craft which carried Altina's children from the Blue Star to this world was a vast city. Altina's sword is a secret blade entrusted to the Dragon Master by the hand of the goddess Altina. It is symbolic of the Dragon Master, who stands as an ambassador for the peoples and fights to protect the world. The Prophecies of Daemon. Tiny angels with gossamer wings frolic around the shimmering ring. The world shall shudder when magic meets metal, and many innocent people shall be injured and slain. And the lush green plant shall be as a mirror of the days past. When, at last, the fate of this world shall hang in the balance as it rests on the love of young boy. Okay. When, at last, the fate of this world shall hang in the balance as it rests on the love of a young boy and girl. Okay, I read this one before. Till the power of the dragon shall be lost, the hope of mankind shall be found within the shining blue star. The end of one's adventure is also the beginning of the next. History becomes legend, and dreams become reality. Deep. The evil witch infected blue star now rears its misshapen head on your serene, peaceful world. This evil would delight it in once again annihilating the children of Fortina. The goddess has tried to destroy the great evil, but cannot. As long as humans hold darkness in their hearts, it will always survive. Dragon Master Dain sent into motion the series of events that would decide the fate of our world. But that fate will rest in the hands of Dain's successor, a young man with the power of lava on his side. A beast of towering steel crushes the land and leaves a trail of blood and terror in its wake. Yet the greatest terror of all still remains to be witnessed, as the people of this world will understand in the days which lie before them. A person with a kind heart can make the worst of mistakes with the best of intentions, but the same kindness is necessary to correct those mistakes. A pure heart shall be trapped in the darkness, and once abandoned, persona shall shake its core. Okay. Let's leave this place then. Oh yeah, there should be a way to go to this faster. The Warp Wing. Came back. I think it's the look. Okay, let's go here. Nope, it's not here. But let me find the goddess statue here and recover my stuff. It's not here. Not here. My bad. It's Reza. See. This is great! You're the ones who broke the Demon Spire. Did you find any treasures? Indeed, we found the most valuable treasure of the now. Knowledge. Knowledge? Like I really need to know anything about something other than thievery. Oh, there's some new dialogues here. Now you're one of us. Yeah, we're just thrilled to be in the club. So you guys are thieves now, huh? If you ever break into my place, I'd rather than you girls do it, you know? Heh, don't think they wouldn't do it either. You guys have to take me to Vayne and Meribia? It's getting harder to steal there, you know? That's the way of the thief. Maybe those basic rules are written in that book too. Alright, Alex, it's alright here. I have to prepare for my next assignment into Plunder Safe. I have heard that a suspicious gambler book is crafted there. It sounds like an ideal target. I have heard that Thief is occasionally visited by a large fish Indian monster. I hope he attacks again and distracts the populace. Just ask the thieves in Meribia how well that works. Okay, let's buy some stuff then. It's good for what it is for now. I heard you joined the Thieves Guild. I'm sure you'll be honorable thieves, just like my husband. The rules of the Thieves Guild have changed since Reza was founded. Each new generation has placed more and more restrictions on what behavior is acceptable. I won't be surprised if the next leader of the guild bans theft. I think the old ways are best. It's never easy to justify what you do if you know that it's wrong, old man. Darn kids, they just don't know the uphold of the rules of the guild. I'd love to suck a few of them upside the head for all the trouble they cause. Okay. Welcome to the Thieves Guild, children, or should I say comrades? From a lit magician to a licensed thief. How did this happen to me? How did this happen to me? I made my mistakes. How could this happen to me? Slug it. Hey, if you ever plan to steal something, let me know. I'd be happy to make any two you need. No thanks. I'd rather be honest. We've got weapons here from all over the world, okay? Yeah, I have everything for now. Yeah, I bet you wanted my money. Hey, I thought you said you were too smart to become criminals, and now you are in the guild. I guess having some young blood in the guild might liven up things up a bit. On behalf of the guild, welcome. I'm not sure how I feel about being welcomed in the fold of thieves. Hey, we need kids like you to ensure a bright future for the guild. A bright future for the guild means a dark one for everyone if I make a count. Indeed. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's you, Trudian, again. Terribly sorry about mistaking you for trainee thieves. But if the lot of you still want to join the Thieves Guild, then we'd better speak up now to avoid any turf wars later on. You still don't get it, do you? We're not interested in being thieves. Yes, well, now that you're in the Thieves Guild, let me welcome a lot of you. Have you picked your first pocket yet? I tell you, nothing's quite as satisfying as first time. Now that you're in the Thieves Guild, you can shop at the bazaar. One of the many perks, my friends. Just remember, if you get a bad case of buyer's remorse, the only cure is to keep shopping. Okay. What about here? The guild gave me the month off. I really needed a vacation too. It will be great to sit around the house and drink beer all day. Yeah, just live your life. I worked on one month off as well. Are you sure you didn't join the guild? Learn your way around Reza first. Don't be like my husband and make her complete fools of ourselves. I miss. Let's go for the guild. There was nothing more cheerful than to hear that perky little girl sing her beautiful songs. Fire Tribe? What a dumb name. No wonder they moved out to the frontier. They got tired of having everyone laugh at them. I'm not trying to be rude here, but I think that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. So, have you heard any good jokes about the Fire Tribe? They've been talking a lot at Guild Headquarters about the Fire Tribes and the Magic Emperor. I don't know what they want us to do about it. I've never seen either of them before. Hey, as long as nothing's happened to us yet, I'm happy, aren't you? Lily made a little bracelet once. See? That child is the sweetest girl in the world. Oh, you see here, huh? What was his name again? I heard you meet Demo. That man is so ancient, he must be one giant wrinkle boy by now. I know he complains a lot, but he's worth the effort. Okay. Hand over the Thieves Guild. Kyle, you passed it! Congratulations, my friend! And welcome to the Thieves Guild! Here, take this! Got your Thieves Crest. The door behind the counter is the entrance to the Thieves Bazaar. I think that's a good place to start looking for your item. And when you do, show your crest to whoever's selling it. Oops, I almost forgot. Check out the back of the crest for instructions on how to open treasure chests. You'll be able to crack any chest no matter how tightly it's locked. Pretty useful, huh? Okay. Let me see them. Open locked chest. Okay, nice. Let me enter here then. North Thieves Bazaar, West Thieves Guild HQ. Thieves Guild Daily is proud to announce its 59th annual 5-figure discount competition. Entry forms available now at Thieves Guild Headquarters and all local ball shops. Okay, nice advertisement. Remember the Thieves Guild's motto, a moment of caution or a lifetime of confinement. Here. Okay, so this is what you had on that locked door there. It would open. I think you need a key. Not the door. Okay. Oh, the chest there. Let me get the chest. Let me go back here real quick. Silver lights. Oh yeah, now I can open those red chests. Scatter around the game. Save the game real quick. Gotta go to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. Let's continue with the game then. See you again. Let me go here again. Let's see what you have here. I haven't seen this place before. Is this the bazaar? Hey, I just got back from Arabia and I did a damn good job. I've never seen the boss so happy. I hope that the boss is happy enough with my performance to give me a vacation. I damn well need one. You sound more like an office worker than a thief. Our main Arabia did a great job this month. They really cleaned up during the attack of the Fire Tribe. I knew adding those bonus incentives to the contracts was a good idea. Keeping track of what's happening in the world is very important to the Thieves Guild. That's what I do here, following up with the latest news and gossips. If you hear any rumor, no matter how silly it sounds, you make sure to tell me about it, okay? I've been doing this long enough to know that the craziest rumors turn out to be true. I've heard dozens of rumors about the Vile Tribe and the Magic Emperor preparing for war against us. Completely ridiculous, of course. The Vile Tribe would be crushed by Galleon if they tried anything. Oh, does he know? Yeah, he doesn't know. I steal, therefore I am. The big book of suckers. Avoiding arrest, the easy way. Those sure are some amazing books, Alex. I was expecting to read books here. Remember the Thieves Guild's motto, a moment of caution or a lifetime of confinement. Okay, you need to go back. Where am I supposed to go now? So many different paths here. Okay. So that's why there's so many doors here. Some of them just get me out of that place. Okay, you need to go back. There's a little girl's room here. Is she the good master daughter? Say, I haven't seen you around here before. Are you friends of grandpa's? My name is Lily. Oh, okay, so she's the granddaughter of the good master. I'm Jessica, Lily. I know your grandpa told you this, but I'll tell you just in case. You really shouldn't be so trusting of strangers. My grandpa worries about me, so I never get to get out and have fun. It's a drag. I'm certain it's just because he cares about you. I made a lot of new friends today. I can't wait to tell my grandpa all about you. This kid has a sweet voice, Alex. She reminds me of Luna. Right there. So we go here. Yeah, here's the bazaar. We've got armor, we've got shields, we've got helmets, we've got rings, we've got bloody everything. Let's see. Aquiliha rock. High sorcerer's vestments. Oops. Crystal armlet, protect crystal globes. Okay. Things for mages here. You won't find a wider selection of protective gear anywhere else. I'll see you again soon. Humble greetings, shoppers. Can't you look at some magic goods from Vayne? It fits the lights. He just cheer. Okay. We receive stolen goods from Vayne every day, so stop it frequently. Welcome new customers, welcome to the famous Thieves Bazaar of Reza. It has no equal. If you don't see something you like, don't worry, we'll steal it and sell it to you. There's nothing the Thieves Bazaar doesn't have, or can't get. Well, how do you do, savage shoppers? Have I got a premium purchase for you, my friends? It's a thing with wings. I have no idea how to use them, but they have magic in them or something. Want us to teach you how to use them, Paul? Hey, you are the... See this crest? Recognize it? Yes, it's a Thieves Guild's crest. I know you know what it means, kiddo. But you weren't the guild when I stole this from you. You're gonna split this with Kai of Nenza, huh? Otherwise it's Shijun. You're that Kyle? Well, speak my body and call me a pinky. I just ripped off the King of All Ripper Offers. Got dragon wings. Here's your thing back. And here's a little something extra. No hard feelings, okay? Soap. Hehehe. My reputation precedes me, Jess. Reputation? I think the word you want is notoriety. Too bad you took that item back. I never saw the magic item before. Guess it's back to selling the same old stolen crap from me. I'm so bummed out. Oh. Ice brands. Ice mace. Battle bow. Icicle staff. Ice, nice, okay. Thank you much. Come again and shop until you collapse from exhaustion. Or drop even. Jeez, I don't understand the word that's written on these blueprints. It's like having a treasure chest full of gold and not being able to pick the lock. Ah! The more I look at these blueprints, the less sense they make. Ah! My stock in trade is to buy and sell the wide and the wacky. You kids have anything you don't want or don't know what the hell it is? My stock in trade is to buy and sell the wide and wacky, okay? Since it was before. Take a look off these magic wings. You've never seen a hard piece like this before. It looks natural when soaking wet. It smells natural when it's set on fire. Whatever real hair can do, these wings can do. Dandruff? No problem. Headless? Yes, it is. So what the heck are you waiting for? Get a magic wig today. Those wigs were stolen from the legendary Black Pearl Street. And when they're gone, they're gone. By now, enjoy a magic comb absolutely free. Say so long to colleagues. Okay, thank you. Oh? Lily, why didn't you come with me? Are you going to take us to a cool place? Oh, it's rice. I don't know. My grandpa will be worried about me. No, he won't. I shall tell him where you're going. Now come on, let's have some fun. But another girl already asked me to play for her. That voice, it's rice. Wait, Lily! Don't go anywhere with her or you'll never get to play again. Rice wants to take you to a scary place far away from here. Well, well. I knew that was a backup of bullying Pivisense in my future. I just didn't know when you'd show up. I can't believe you'd stoop so low as to kidnap a child, you sagging sack of a dunk. Now. What a language around the jewelry girl, shall we? Hey, witch. Can't you explain why you kidnapped some stresses before I'd loop your head off? I'm afraid there's a secret you must have bound to it. Unless, of course, you care to come along with Lydian and me to the frontier. Come along, little girl. You have so much to do. Lily, what's going on? Grandpa! Help me, Grandpa! This bad lady wants me to take me out. Ah! No, Alex, not again. Please excuse me, Alex. How could I live without peering into your future? Your dreams of becoming the Dragon Master are extinguished, along with the Crystal Spirits. Oh, how I wait to be the bearer of bad news. That's fortune, Alex. Was she talking about the red dragon? That's the only crystal colored creature I can think of. If that's right, Gunn is going for the red dragon next, so you have to find him first. None of you are going anywhere. None of you tell me what the hell is happening around here. That's what you're trying to figure out yourselves. All we know for sure is that the Vartroids kidnapped Songstresses. And that we haven't been able to stop them from doing it. That's why you need to find the Red Dragon before Galleon does. It might be able to help us. The Red Dragon? It's keep west from here, but you can't get there by land. However, I have a friend who knows how to get there by another way. Follow me to the Thieves' Bazaar. Okay, after all this tension, the funky music is playing again. Be quiet, listen up. This is the thief who's been working inside the Red Dragon Cave. There's impassable mountain pass between here and the Red Dragon Cave. Impassable by foot, anyway. But I acquired the design blueprints for a flying boat that would let you fly over the mountains. I hadn't been able to make a bit of sense out of them. But maybe they will help you in your search for Lady. Got balloon plans. Take this to Illuk and talk to your inventor there. I think he'll be able to help you. Could you be any less specific? There has to be more than one. Getting Lily back is more important to me than anyone with the treasure. Plus, if I help Harry get back, I score major points with the head of the guild. When you needed my help, Kyle, I gave it to you without question. Now it's time for you to help me, and Lily. No worries. Okay, now I need to go to Illuk. That's cool. If you're looking for Reza, it's up to you. Okay. I've been here before. Maybe the inventor is here. Oh, it's not here. I think it's the one who had the barrel. I just remembered now. Yeah, this is the one. I was almost finished. That's why I asked you not to touch the switch. Ah! I'm sorry. Okay, it's not this guy. It's locked, Alex. Yeah, I can see it. Okay, let's go here. Oh, it's this guy here. What's this? My blueprints? Whoa! I was about to give up on never seeing them again. They were stolen from you by the Thieves Guild of Reza, but we got them back. Thank you very much, but why would thieves be interested in the blueprints of for a balloon? Oh well, I'll never be able to understand that criminal mind. And over the balloon plants. My name is Shira, and I'm an inventor. I recently moved here so I could focus on my work. I wish I had something to give to you as a thanks, but we inventors tend to live hand to mouth. Sorry about that. Well, we need to get over the mountains so we can find the Redrum Cave. I see. Well, now that I can have my blueprints back, I can build you a balloon to fly there. But to make it fly, I need a fluffy bug. And the one I had skipped into the field behind the town. No problem, we'll catch the bug while you build the balloon. Wonderful, I'll get started on right away. Don't forget to ask the botanist for permission to enter the field. Let's see, I need to sew together sheets of canvas to make the balloon. Oh, I need a basket for the passengers. He's rather hard work. And I can't forget strong rope to connect the basket to the balloon. Nothing here. You looking for a botanist? Oh, it must be my husband. Look for him in the laboratory downstairs. Yeah, I was guessing that the one would be the guy. Oh, you want to catch the fluffy bugs? That's fine for me, children. I like to encourage interest in entomology. But you should be aware that we have puffy bugs out there too, and even I can tell them apart. So how are we going to tell them apart, Alex? Let's go into the field and explore first. We'll solve the identity crisis later. I open the entrance for you, and you can go into the field anytime. Just make sure to close the gate behind you. We don't want any bugs getting out of there. Oh, make sure you don't get any of the crops. I'm still fiddling around with various vegetable crossbreeds. Alex, you know that every time someone says no, I hear yes. Now, surely you realize that no means no. Yeah. The game. See. Miniature. Watch a guy shoot you up. Whoa, where she come? She's the man either. Okay. Poison fang. Another one. Take this. King. There's the puffy bug and the fluffy bugs. They're actually kind of cute. Oh, he has run away. Oh gosh. Oh man. Let's do this. Please don't make the chicken sleep. Oh gosh. Let's go. Ah. Okay, nice, let's go. Oof. Take this. Sonic Riser. Finally. Oh boy. Escape it. Okay. Evil image. Okay, so bugs are the evil image then. I can graph its symbolism in this. Okay guys, I'd love to keep streaming, but I'm dead tired, you know, because I've slept for like 5 or 4 hours only, and I've been awake since 7 a.m, and it's past midnight, so, you know, I'm very tired, and I can't go any further, because that wouldn't be fun. I'd rather stream when I'm fully, you know, rested, and I've done 2 hours already, so I think it's a good spot to enter in right now. So thank you guys for joining today. It's been fun playing the game so far, and I'm gonna be continuing doing more of it on the next week. Okay guys, so let's find someone to raid right now. Let me take a good look at those right now. Okay, guys, so today we're gonna be raiding Gori, you know, Gori-esque. Gori is a good friend of mine for quite a while. He's also a VTuber. He's a plain VTuber. Now he's using a more humble-like appearance because before he had like a baby-like face, but now he's using a more, like a himbo. And he's playing Baldur's Gate 3, that's, you know, everybody's playing right now, except me. But, okay, let me prepare the raid message here. Okay, so let's raid Gori then. Okay then, guys, thanks so much everyone for coming. I hope you all have a great rest of the weekend. Enjoy it, celebrate it, and I'm gonna be streaming more next week. And I hope to see you guys again on next week. That's it. Otsusono de gozaru! Mata o ne! Bye bye! See ya, guys.